Dumelang. Re le amohela ho lenane ho le utataisang hore o tsebe ho fumana tokologo maemong a hao a tjhelete. Ho bohlokwa hore bohle re tsebe ho tshwara tjhelete ka tsela e nepahetseng. Re a o tshepa, mme re mona ho thusa ho etsa Rands with Sense. Kajeno, re tlo bua ka tsamaiso ya kgwebo e nepahetseng, mme re bone hore re ka tswellisa ditoro tsa rona jwang. Ha re sena tjhelete ya ho ihlokomela kapa ho hlokomela ba lelapa la rona, re iphumana re le ka tlasa kgatello e kgolo. Ke moo re ipotsang hore re ka etsang ho fumana tjhelete hore re ntlafatse maphelo a rona. Kajeno, re teana le morwetsana ya ileng a ipotsa dipotso tse ngata bophelong ba hae, pele a ka etsa leano la ho ntlafatsa maemo a hae. Morwetsana ena ke wa motseng wa Vosloorus.
Vosloorus ke lefelo leo le simollotsweng ka 1963. E mo letlhakoreng la Borwa go tswa Boksburg, le mo letlhakoreng la Botjhabela go tswa Katlehong ko municipality-ing ya Ikuruleni. Karolo ya batsamaisi ba lefapha le ba kgethilwe ka 1983, ka nako eo Vosloorus e filweng tokelo ya go nna masepale o ikemetseng. Magae a mantsi a na le letseno le kwa tlase, gape ditšhono tsa go dira madi mo lefelong le ga diyo. Kimo, mo Bongekile, a boneng lenanego la Rands with Sense mo thelebišeneng, a be a tseya tshwetso ya gore romelela molaetsa mo Facebook.
Ha re teaneng le Bongekile Mnisi, re utlwe pale ya hae.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Tsulu.
Please tell us a little bit about yourself.
Okay, igama lami uBongekile Mnisi. La endlini singabantwana bayi-3. Ni first born, ngilandela abafana bayi-2. Nginabantwana bayi-2, umfana nentombazana. I first born nami na 12, and then I last born in 2 years. Ngifunda isikole primary level yami endlela enhle primary school. And then is secondary, I found it to say the secondary school.
What level of education do you have?
No matric kuphela. Ngamenza 2006. 2001 kwashona umama ngi-accident and then ngasakhuliswa ubaba. So ubaba wasikhulisa sisafunda e-high school. Then 2004 ngaba pregnant while ngisesikolweni. Ngathola umntana entombazana but ngachubeka ngisesikolweni while ubaba as provider bekuyi-breadwinner ubaba. And then 2009 he got sick and then washona sasala singabontwana si-3 abobhotibami si-3. Beku-difficult kubaba maceda ukushona ngoba uye umuntu bekayi-provider. So iveni bengasasebenzi le bekayisebenzisa for ukusi-provide ngayo. So ubhuti wami wathola umsebenzi ipish job ekasi driving school lolandela mina wasebenza khona which is nakhona beku difficult ngoba bebanokumropa ngomholo when makumele bamholise and naye as awumfana unama responsibilities unama girlfriends so uyabona so bekumele nami ngizami ngala ma pish jobs engiwayenza emashop ngaqala ngasebenza ka phone 2007 senza amakota amadegudi yabona sasebenza khona January after vele umatric and then ngo June yavalwa ubhutwa iboss bemele igadi business kamamakhe so ngase mase ivaliwe ngahamba ngaye eShoprite enaledi mall ngasebenza khona as a cashier mara ngiyi casual ngasebenza khona up until January 2008 and then after lapho ngaya ngasebenza Pick and Pay yasekrizani nakhona as a casual ngikhesha ngiyenza everything khona and then yang last 2008 wonke until 2009 la ngasebenza khona eBP Vosloorus BP is ngikhesha khona sonke lesikhathi ngenza ama pitch jobs bengiphila bengikhona ukuthenga ukudla for umntana ngemisa ngimbadalela transport kuthi ayesikolweni and then nje yabona like into ezi important ukudla ukuthi umntana esikoleni naye akhere abuye yabona nje nathi la endlini sincedisana nobhuto landela mina makaholile uyabeka namanginayo ngiyabeka then sithenge nogesi ke ngoba into ebabalekile bekugesi oh ngasebenza eBP then umsebenzi eBP waphela then ngahlala with no income sengibheka ubaba omntana ukuthi makathola ama piece jobs naye usiyancitisana.
What were your dreams growing up?
Ah, mangisakhula bengifuna ukuba udoctor. Yeah, bengifuna ukuba udoctor wase theater. And ngelinye ilanga ngabona iTV program iTV ukuthi ngathi ma udoctor ubona amagazi yabona. Ngavele ngathi yo angeke ngisaba udoctor. So ngcono ngibe ipilot. So from ukukhetha ukuba udoctor ngafuna ukuba kwenze pilot then mangifike secondary grade 9 ngashaywa i maths so uthisha decided ukuthi ka grade 10 masengikhetha ama subject ingayikhethi maths ngoba ngizofaila dismal so kula khona grade 10 ngatshintsha ama subject ngayenza history yabona general subject so yeah then ngadecide ukuthi okay because sengenza history ngicela ngizoba i lawyer. Yo iphupho lami la lashabalala kuba yiloya ngoba bekade nginabangani so abangani labo beba wrong for because yabona sise secondary and secondary kwenze siyaphuza sesikolweni siyasi yabona sometimes asiye esikolweni ukudlala like e secondary ka grade 10 ngaba pregnant and then grade 11 kula ngibone khona isimo ukuthi siba wes manje nginomntana ngisesikolweni icrash and ubaba akasebenzi yabona so bekumele ngama Saturdays ngizama ama piece jobs while ngisesikolweni so ama level yami like ye ma subject ya dropa as a result ka grade 12 ngavele ngathola u school leaving as and ama subjects wami bohamba kubo 49 yabona 39 so be wa very low. After matric angicabanganga uku upgrade ama subject because benginomntwana mele ngisebenze ngimprovide for umntana so ngavele ngadecide ukuthi ngcono ngifuna umsebenzi and then in 2000 and last of last year ngathola umsebenzi enoms noms as laundromat ise 26.
Bongekile o ne a na le ditoro tse golo golong ya hae empa bophelo ha boka ba motsamaela ka moo a neng a lebeletse ka teng. Ho ba le ngwana ke boikarabelo bo boholo, mme Bongekile o ile a tlameha ho etsa tsohle ho hlokomela ngwana wa hae. Bongekile o ile a iphumana a sebeletsa laundromat e itseng motseng wabo, mme ke moo a ileng a tlelwa ke leano la ho ipulela ya hae. Re tla utlwa ka botlalo ka taba ena ha re kgutla papatsong. Gale amohela hape o shebeletse Rands with Sense lenane ho le o nehang dikeletso tse molemo mabapi le maemo a hao a tshelete ka jono re bua ka o tsamaisa kgwebo ka magethe le Bongekile mogwetsana ya gothetseng wa mane for slogas
and then got decided ke ukuyeka so that ngizokwazi ukuzenzela ukuzimela yeah but laphaya ka noma sibayenza i laundry kuphela. So mina decided ukuthi because ngithanda nokcleaner nokwasha impahla. So ngcono ngizicalele mina ngizenzele yabona. So it's where ngila ngaqala khona kancane kancane ngihamba new cleaner emizini, ngiayina emizini. And then yeah kula ngabona khona ukuthi ngithenga umshini ukwasha ke then ngizosebenza la endlini. Ibusiness yami igama le company iEbenezer Laundry and Cleaning Services. So ikayi 2. Ilondre ukwasha impahla ukuayina ngidila nginye impahla icleaning kune contract so umuntu yakhetha if ubuthi ubhatala nge fortnight or nge month mina ngiza on a weekly basis it's either ngiyaclean lapho then bese kuba khona le spring cleaning ke spring cleaning once off ngenza spring cleaning then phakamisa imibhede uklina amabonda ukshintsha amakhethini uchinchi bedding emakamereni ne setting yemibhede Yeah. Spring cleaning, then when I'm done, yang patal, then I'll sign a contract lapho. Indlu encane for e spring cleaning. Ni charge 500. And then bese mawufuna u-add ake amabon ibonda na ma wardrobe kula ngichacha khona 700. Indlu enkulu for spring cleaning ngichacha 700. Then mangabuya add i wardrobe na mabonda then ngichacha 900. Because izinto engiklina ngazo ezam le material eyam ku client ngidinga only water phela. I laundry ne ngichacha ngebasket. So ibasket encane ukuyiwasha phela wash only i 70 rand. Ayin only i 70 rand. So umuntu makayenza zo 2 yenza 140. Big basket ngichacha ukuwasha kuphela i 110 and then ukuyina kuphela i 110. Then umuntu makayenza zo 2 wash and iron kuba i 220. So umuntu akabhatali akezi nesto soft akezi nensipho aka ubhatala only just ukuthi uzowashwa leyo price ngimnika yona kuphela.
Where does the name Ebenezer come from?
Igama le Ebenezer libuya eBhayibhelini. Jehovah Ebenezer lisho ukuthi God has helped us. So ngathandaza 2007 mangilahlekelwa umsebenzi ukuthi God ngicela ungisize ngifuna ibusiness.
Who are your customers?
Ama customer wami amanesi abothisha abantu abasha abangashadanga abangana bafazi yahle yahle abantu abasebenza abangasitholi isikhathi sokuzenzela zokuwasha nezokuklina.
Bengiwarit kokuqala kuya kusisibongile because ngikhule naye and then bengazi ukuthi maybe uzongenzela into right. Ngicanga ukuthi maybe uzongiroba because ngama neighbor and then but yeah, ngiprova wrong. And then msebenzi wakhe abengihephi ngawo.
Have you made any debt for your business?
Angayenzi debt for i-business so far. Bengisafuna ukuyibona ukuthi iyaphi. So ngizokwazi maybe ukucela i-loan or ucela ama-sponsors. So kwamanje angabi nama-debt for i-business.
What is your current living situation?
La ngihlala khona ngihlala endlini ka mama no baba la bangishiya la bashiya khona ni bashiya la endlini and then ngihlala ntanse ekhaya la sibon bese ne cousin yami isizela ngoba iyafunda so ngihlala nayo la nabantwana bami bayithu ke abantu ekumele ngibanakekele abantwana bami bayithu oyiwani ufunda isikolo lo ngamthola esikolweni bese omunye ngimthola 2013 December 6 naye kumele ngimnakekele ngimkhiphile crash yena for ukuthi imali yase crash yakhe ngikwazi ukuyihlanganisa yabona ngithenge futhi ithambo drive because ngidinga ithambo drive so ngadecide ukumkhipha ukhatha ama cost we crash ebantwaneni ngithola i grant omuntu umntana oyi 1 so lo munye umntana kumele ngiyoyi reapply futhi so isikhathi singakasithuli. And then bese ubaba akasebenzi so it's siphila ngalendlela levele ibusiness and naleka bhutwana.
How do you feel about all the responsibility that you have to carry?
Irresponsibility enginayo angeke ngisho ukuthi inzima that much ibheke mina that much but ngosizo luka bhutwana ohlala ethema ushadile weyakhona ukusiza lapho nalapho. Ama expense wami maningi monthly ngoba ugesi mele ngithenga ugesi maybe 200 rand but the transport esikolo a month iba yi 450 and then plus nokumaking nokudla kwakhe ukhera kwakhe into zokhera so into zokhera a month i 500 and then the same i transport umntana sekhaya kwesikolweni ngihlanganisa nomamakhe so ngeke ngisho ukuthi i 300 or i 200 manginayo just ngiyamnikeza and then yeah nezinto ke lezi engimele ngimake sure ukuthi ucleaning iziba khona insipho nanani and then insipho ne stay soft yizo lezi ezinzima for mina ngoba ngisathenga yabona like uma shop right sase ne sale ngiyathenga noma ngana sale kumele ngiyithenge insipho ngihlale nginayo neste soft mele na song is tenge whether kune sale whether kuna sale and iste soft thing is kethile siyadura so kuzomela ukuthi ngizame iplan ukuthi ngenza kanjani around iste soft nokuchacha yabona abantu ngoba angifuni ukukhuphuka ama price manje in a week it depends kuya depend ukuthi kusuke kubhizi kangakanani lelo viki lelo so iviki eli busy kakhulu iviki labo month end yilo leli busy kakhulu so roughly ngathi boma 500 or 1000 1.5 mangihlanganisa imali clinic service nemali ye laundry ngenyanga ngiyayenza i 3.5 just nya estimate nje yeah le mali engitholayo angeke ngisho ukuthi incane ngeke ngisho ukuthi nini mara ngiyakhona ukuthenga ugesi ngiyakhona ukubhadala transport izinto eziningi like izibheke mina and ubaba umntana akakasebenzi so izinto eziningi yeah ngiyakhona nje into ebalekile ukuthenga ugesi so that ama client anga impahla zifuna zibe clean.
Do you feel that things would have been different if your parents were still alive?
Nginga ife bazaba bephila angazi kumama but ngobaba ngabe ngikude ngiyacabanga kwabekazi ngisupporta 100% ama wishes enginawo for ifamily yami is support ukuthi like mama bangibuza nama challenges enginawo because so far umuntu abantu abangibuzayo ngale business i cousin yami no baba umntana kuphela. So abantwana basekhaya isinzi ngathi abekho interested ukuthi ngiyenza kanjani yabona.
And what help would you like to get?
Ngibhalele Rands sense ngibona i program eyomunye usisi nimsiza and ngacabanga ukuthi okay ithi ngiyibhalele Rands sense maybe naye nganginikeza vele i sense yabona ukuthi how ngiyenze kanjani izinto ze business related ukuseparator i personal finance yami ne business finance because ngifuna ukukhula and angeke ngikwazi ukukhula if ngihlanganisa zonke.
Bongekile ke mogwetsana ya gothetseng mme re ne re batla ho mothusa ho tswellisa kgwebo ya hae pele. Ha re khutla papatsong re bona hore ho etsahetseng ha Bongekile a teana le ditsebi tsa rona. Empa ha jwale ha ba le wena o batla ho ba mona lenane hong la rona hore le wena o fumane tataiso ho tswa ho ditsebitsa rona etela website ya rona rentswithsense.co.za kapa o etele leqhepe la rona la Facebook o re phetele pale ya hao hopola o tlameha o ikemisetsa ho hlaga televisioneng ho tseba mang o ka iphumana o le moedi mona lenane hong la rona. Minwena ho etsa Rands with Sense. Hona mona ho SABC2. Re le amohela hape ho Rands with Sense. Lenane ho le kgothatsang batho hore ba nke diqeto tse molemo ka tjhelete ya bona. Kajano re bua ka pale e kgothatsang ya mogwetsana ya na leng kgwebo ya ho hlwekisa le laundromat. Bongekile Mnisi o etsa seo a se ratang mme o kgona le ho iketsetsa tjhelete hore a kgone ho hlokomela lelapa labo. Ke entrepreneur ya sebele, o sebedisa bokgoni ba hae ha mmoho le tsebo ya hae hore a tsebe ho iphedisa. Ho tsamaisa kgwebo ho ka ba thata mme Bongekile o ile a kopa thuso hore a tsebe ho laola tjhelete ya hae ka makgethe. Re ile ra kopa setsibi sa dikgwebo hore se ke se buisane le yena ka ho laola kgwebo ya hae ha mmoho le tjhelete ya hae.
Bongekile, hi, good morning.
Hello, good morning.
Bongekile, I understand you have a laundromat and cleaning business.
Yes.
So Bongekile, are you happy with the way your business is running right now?
No. No, I'm not happy.
Where do you feel the gaps are in your business?
The gaps. I need more clients.
Okay.
Yes. And how to expand my business, learn how to expand my business.
Okay. And financially, are you earning enough to see your business growth at the moment?
At the moment, I'm mixing my finances, my personal and my business.
Okay. Are you paying yourself a salary at the moment?
No.
No. Would you like to pay yourself a salary?
Yes.
And do you know how much that salary is? Have you done your own personal budget to understand that?
Yes.
You have. So you know how much you'd like to make?
Yes.
Okay. You know what you're currently making per month?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Do you know what it costs you to make that money? How much are you spending on laundry detergent, electricity, machinery?
Yes.
Okay. And then do you know how much money you want to earn?
No.
No. Okay, so if we take what it costs you,
okay,
plus how much money you want to earn,
okay,
plus a little bit of money that you want to spend on other things like marketing or other growth plans, or maybe the new tumble dryer like you said we need to replace. And that will give us the total amount that we need to do in sales per month to make sure that we're covering our bills. So we build from the bottom, which is what I want, all the way up to the top, which is what I need to sell.
Okay.
Have you thought about your business like that before?
No.
No?
No.
So when you started this business, did you just start, I have a washing machine, I can do the laundry?
Yes.
Okay. Do you know how many clients you have?
17, 18.
17, 18. Yes. Okay, that's very good. And do you know how much estimate each client spends with you?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. How did you find these clients?
I had a banner in my home.
Mm-hmm.
I put it there with my numbers.
Okay.
And I talked to people. Yes, I just stopped. I talk with the person myself, yes.
Okay. And how far away from your house have you gone to talk to people and to talk about your business?
In my community, it's not that very far.
Not that very far.
Yeah.
Okay. Is there anyone else in your area that's possibly doing this as well?
Yes, but we are not that close.
Not that close.
Yes.
How is your business different to theirs?
Mine has a clinic service, theirs doesn't have a clinic service.
So that's your point of difference, is you offer the cleaning service. Good, because it's very important that you highlight your point of difference.
Okay.
If there's two of you in the same area, it's vitally important that I know why would I go to Bongekile in the first place.
Okay, I understand.
Both of you do laundry, both of you clean.
Okay.
How much do you know about your competitor?
A lot, I work there.
Okay.
So the experience I got it from her.
Okay, and does she have a tumble dryer?
Yes.
Is it working?
Yes. Yes, it does.
So what are our plans, and what plan do you need to make in order to get back that edge? Because right now you've given her a competitive advantage over your business.
I need to work out my finances and see, calculate, how can I buy it? How can I replace it?
Have you looked at the cost implications? Do you know how much it's going to cost you?
Yes, okay. The tumble dryer, it's 800.
It's 800 rand?
Yes, each.
Each. So are you going for more than one?
So, yes.
All right. How many do you need?
I need two of them.
Two?
Yes, and I also need one machine, washing machine, another machine, washing machine.
Okay, and is that also 800 rand?
No, the washing machine is 2.3.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, so you've got the prices in mind.
Yes.
How much do you charge per client?
Laundry.
Mm.
A big basket wash and iron is 220, and then the small basket wash and iron is 140.
Okay, and how much money do you make off of that?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Neither.
Bongekile, do you know how much it costs you per week in products?
It's 150.
150 rand a week. Okay. And do you know how much you'll have left at the end of each week that you can save to put towards a new tumble dryer?
No.
No.
Yes.
Okay. So Bongekile, do you know how many more weeks we can go before you have to get a tumble dryer for your business?
No.
No. Okay. Do you have a plan to save? Have you decided on the amount of money you're going to start putting away to save?
I'm trying to do that.
You're trying to do
this?
Okay. Because when it comes down to saving, saving should not be the last thing you do.
Okay.
It really needs to be the first thing you do for your business. Okay, once we've decided how much money we need to save, we can start to say, okay, every month I'm going to put this much away first.
Okay.
Okay, so you've got your 150 we need.
Yes.
Then we've got the savings money we need. And you've got your salary money you need, because you work hard and you're worth it.
Yes.
You deserve to be paid. That's why we go into business.
Yes.
Over and above that, we can take that total number and we can say, right, what's left? and how much can we spend on marketing.
Okay.
And then when we look at marketing, we need to look at a couple of key fundamentals. The first is, who are we speaking to?
Okay.
Who is our client? So, Fosleris, you've detailed some of it to me, where it's people who work, they're in your community,
yes,
they're working long hours, come home tired. Do they have their own laundry and cleaning facilities?
No.
No, so we can speak there. You can start to build out a list of the type of client that you would attract into your business.
Okay.
Okay. And from the sounds of things, you're almost there. You've started that in your head at least.
Yes.
The next question is, where are they? So where do they go to get their information? Are they at home every day? Are they in the shopping centers? Are they in other areas? If we can determine where they are, we can then ask ourselves the next question. Where do they get information? Okay. Do we read newspapers? Is it magazines? Is it from flyer boards? Is it from handouts? Is it from referrals by word of mouth, coming face to face? Then once we've detailed that, your next question can be, how can I give my information in that way to them?
Okay.
Okay, when it comes to marketing, marketing seems like a very expensive exercise. Because sales makes money, marketing spends money, and it can be very, very difficult to monitor if you're getting that return, what we call a return on investment. So we've put the money in, am I getting enough clients back?
Okay.
So that it made sense to spend the money. But without marketing, we can't sell. We can, but it's very difficult and will take a long time. So it's imperative that when you do your marketing, you write the plan that asks all those questions. Who are my clients? Where are my clients? How do they get the information? And how can I get that information to them so that they come to me? What is my message?
Okay.
Ho kopa thuso ho bane o batla ho ntlafatsa bophelo ba hao ke ona mohato wa pele wa ho etsa Rands with sense. Ha re khutla papatsong re bona hore na Bongekile o na le leano la ho hudisa kgwebo ya hae hore e atlehe. Amohelehile ho Rands with sense. Mo ho thusang ho fumana tokoloho maemong a hao a tjhelete. Ka jono re bua ka tsamaiso ya kgwebo. Mme re bona hore Bongekile Mnisi o hudisa kgwebo ya hae jwang. Bongekile o na le laundromat le kgwebo ya ho hlwekisa matlo a batho. Mme o batla ho hudisa kgwebo tsena tsa hae. Ditsebi tsa rona di mo neile dikeletso tse molemo hore a tsebe ho atleisa ditoro tsa hae. Ditsebi tsa rona di letsa dula fatshe le Bongekile hore di buisane le yena ka kgwebo ya hae.
What we've chatted briefly about, looking at your point of difference. What makes you unique?
Okay.
What makes you special? So you've highlighted one, being your cleaning services. You've highlighted another one, but I'd be careful on that because we just need to make sure that your price doesn't need to increase in order for you to earn that salary, that you actually are making enough money to run your business. So be careful around price, but offering a good deal is a very good thing. Often though, more than price is value. Value can exceed price.
Okay.
What are my clients getting from me for the money they're spending? When you're considering value is not necessarily what you're spending on something. It's what you're getting for the amount you are spending on it. When we look at your business, there's one common thread that's running that's missing. There's a need for a plan.
Okay.
Okay. We need to map out the step-by-step journey for you.
Okay.
To say, right, what is the money I need to be making? In order to make it, how many sales do I need to make? In order to make those sales, how much marketing do I need to do and where?
Okay.
And then when I do make those sales, who's going to come in and help?
Okay.
And for how long and at what price? And then we take that price and we say, have we built that price all the way from the end? Does it go into that original figure of how much money
do I need?
And the equipment that I need. So if I've got three people doing laundry, can I do it with two machines? If I've got four machines, can I have two people? So we need to work very, very carefully on getting that balance of finance being money left, sales being money coming in, marketing and operations being money spent into the workings of where you want your business to go. All right. So I encourage you to make this action list for yourself, to start building your plans and to track your business ongoing. Finances, marketing, sales, customer service, all of those, track that business and the growth and think back to today in a month's time or 6 months' time and see how you feel and see if you can see the shifts. All right. So Bongekile, we've looked at everything for your business. We've discussed your action items and thank you so much for coming through here. What I would suggest you also consider doing is finding somebody who can help keep you motivated, who can work with you on fears that you may face in business or committing to actioning your items, to really motivating you as the person, as the business owner, to move forward to the success of your business. All right. They can definitely be a help in the future.
Okay, thank you.
Great, thank you.
Ha utlwe hore setsebi sa rona se ikutlwa jwang ka kopano ya bona.
When it comes to entrepreneurship and small business ownership, it's a lonely place to be. And we don't have somebody there to hold us accountable. Writing things down, putting things down on paper, creating a plan and creating an action list allows us as the business owner and the entrepreneur the opportunity not just to see our thoughts, but to action them and to be accountable. Large corporates have accountability partners, whether it's a management team, whether it's a board of directors. Entrepreneurs are their own accountability partners. By putting detail on paper, we can see the plan, but we can also refer back to it, check it, and confirm our accountability to it.
Ke le ga kopana le Bongekile, ho utlwa hore yena o ikutlwa jwang ka kopano ena.
Ni advice ngitshwelile, the first thing engizoyenza i plan of action. I planning yami uthi ngizocala kanjani ukumaketha ukusave and nokubeka imali. I yonke le experience ne ingenze ngaba more focused, more motivated and mele ngiyohlala phansi nami ngi research ukuthi i business yami ama values like ukuthi i client nginakekela kanjani. Not only ukuthi ngisebenza because ngidinga imali but also ngiyenze ukubaluleka kweclient and nokuthi ibusiness yami ihluke kanjani kwamanye ama businesses and nami ngi different kanjani from lawa amanye ama businesses ama laundry.
Re ne re batla Bongekile a fumane thuso yohle a e hlokang ya ba re mo romella ho setsebise seng hape.
Sa bona Bonke.
Hello mama.
Njani ngiyaphila njani? Nami ngiyaphila. Inkinga yakho yini kahle kahle?
Kahle kahle I problem ne. It's my family. And abang support kule journey le ye business. And sometimes it's hard because ngi one. And besides ubaba umntana, I family ayi support abanandaba. And it was difficult ukuthi since ngisebenza I'm still working at home ne so njengoba ngisebenza endlini it's a family house and for me sometimes kuba difficult ukuthi ngisebenze khona because they always talking, they always nagging and baba like ngathi I'm not doing enough so just ukuyina washela abantu impahla to them it's a very useless job.
You know that in every situation, there is a part that we also play. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
There are certain things that we can't change. There are certain things that we can change. Right? The challenge is differentiating ukuthi what can we change, what can't we change. And sometimes we can waste time, hit our heads against the wall, trying to change something, it's not as we change. You know you can't change your family. But you can change how you react to whatever they are doing or saying. how you take it, how you interpret it, how you react to it. That is what you can change, because the only person who can change is you. You can't change other people. So we need to empower you to be able to deal with those things and interpret them in a positive way for yourself, so that you can be able to go forward with your life without anybody standing in your way. Okay. Let's go back to when we were young. What kind of a person were you?
Being in Tombazana, Iwan in Lini, Nyikanda Womama, like she used to, like you, Ankatile, always. And I make sure uti ipondi yokuthangana sisi ori kanjani angifili because yena ukhona mama.
And how did that make you feel?
Yeah, it bengenza like I'm the queen of the house besides my mommy, and kumele nginakekelwe because I'm the only girl. Like yabona kumele ngiprotect ngaso sonke isikhathi. Kumele ngihlonishwe futhi because ngi firstborn. So my brothers can't talk anyhow nani.
Would you say you got respect from the family?
Yes.
Okay.
And nothando love kakhulu because izinto ekade ngizifuna bengizithola right there and there. And noma umama sekashonile 2001 nga grade 8, ubaba continued with that pattern ukuthi okay uyintombazana mele athandwe more manje because umama akhe akasekho.
So the love part beyikwenza ufile kanjani leyo nto leyo yokuthi mina whenever I want something I get it because ngiyathandwa? How did that make you feel?
Le nto beyingenza ngifile ngathi ngisikhokho and ngiyiboss, yabona.
So it gave you power?
Yeah. Kahle kahle.
You felt like you are powerful.
Yeah,
nje
yabona
bezwa ngawe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then it all started when ubaba macala kula. Ngacala ke ngaba nabangani and peer pressure, yabona. Ngacala nga misbehavior esikolweni.
In what way?
Ngacala ngaphuza. It was in grade 10.
Okay.
When it all started.
Okay.
Yeah.
So during that time when you started doing all those things, did you feel respected? And did you get support?
Not always.
So you sort of lost the support?
Yeah.
Okay. The reason I'm asking all these questions, I'm trying to show you what is in important.
Okay.
Okay. Yabona ukuthi yini important. You spoke about respect. Irrespect is important, that you should be respected. As human beings, we have these things that we call values. Values because these things are valuable to you. And human beings need, it's a need for them, that their values should be met. This is the reason why you also went astray. Because you're looking for those things. Because you need for them to be met. Except that you went about it the wrong way. There's a right way of getting those things in life.
Bongekile o ntse ana le dintho tseo a hlokang ho di rarolla. Na ebe a ka kgona ho etsa sena? E bang le rona ka mora papatso, re bone hore ho etsa etse. O shebeletse Rands with Sense. Lenaneho leo arolelang dikeletso tse ka o thusang hore o tsebe ho fumana tokoloho maemong a hao a tjhelete. Kajeno re bua ka ho laola kgwebo, mme re bona hore ho ba le kgwebo e leng ya hao e ka bebofatsa bophelo ba hao jwang. ka jono re bua ka pali ya Bongekile Mnisi wa mane for Florence yana leng kgwebo ya go hlwekisa le laundromat re se re tswa ho mokopanya le sitsibisa rona sa pele empa ha re ya fella mono ha go utlwe gore go etsa etseng ha Bongekile a kopana le sitsibisa rona selatelang.
We gotta discuss and look at avenues and look for other people or other things that you can do that can make you feel the same things.
Okay.
Okay, let's start with respect. Where in your life do you think you can get respect? Because I need to tell you can't control your family.
Mm.
If they don't respect you, can't control them, you can't change them.
Yes.
So where else can you get that respect?
Ngiyacabanga maybe na kuma customers.
Uyazi ukuthi irespect you don't just get it.
Mm.
You earn it.
As far as ngiwarealize la ma customer ne. Mauna une open communication now. Mau wrong u apologize when you wrong uthi ngiyaxolisa bengirongi la.
What about customer service?
Yeah, customer service. Nayo.
So you're saying being cordial with your customers and giving them good customer service can earn you respect?
Yes.
Okay. Now we're coming to the most important person. You. How can you respect yourself? What can you do to feel like I respect myself?
Ngenze izinto ezingijabulisayo. Ungabi nendaba ne-negativity. Ngingagive up. I like i-self-esteem. Yeah, ngiluze temper, ngisheshe ngale, and ngiluze self-esteem kakhulu.
So, need to now get you focused on getting respect so that you don't worry about naysayers. You don't worry about your brothers. Because guess what? Usase uleya Bongekile. Lo wayefila uthi uyisikhokho, u-powerful, uyathandwa. Usase uwe. The same person. It's only that kunto ezenzekile in life ezikwenze ukuthi ushintshe umqondo about yourself.
Yeah.
Usase uwe. How does that feel so far?
Yeah. So far, your kinta, it makes sense.
It makes sense, right? Yeah. From my side, I really, really wish you well. And good luck to you for the future.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Thank you. Life coach, my Lana name, my supportive family. Ingibonise ukuthi either ngiyathanda angithandi if bona bangafuni ukungisupport there's nothing engingayenza nami so kumele ngiconcentrate ukukhulisa ibusiness and ngiconcentrate kulabantu abangisupportayo iRands sense inginike isense ne yokuthi kumele ngiyenzeni ngingayenzini so ingibonisile okuningi enginikile vele serious isense.
Bongekile ke mosadi ya naleng pale e kgothatsang ruri, mme re mo lakaletsa mahlohonolo ditabatabelong tsa kgwebo ya hae. Empa ha jwale, ha re bone hore lona mo lapeng le na le dipotso dife mane ho website ya rona kapa Facebook ya rona.
Sanibonani babukeli. Sinombukeli oqeda ukuqala i-business lakhe. Ufuna ukwazi ukuthi angagcina njani imali uma edonselwa intela. Nazi izixwayiso ezingakunceda ugcine imali kwi-business elincane. Faka izincwadi zentela esazi ngesikhathi sakhona ngoba uma zifakwe isikhathi sesidlulile ungahlawuliswa futhi yinto ezokumoshela imali. Ingabe uyazi ukuthi uma usebenzela ekhaya futhi une-office lasendlini ungakhona ukuthola ithuba lokuyehliselwa intela. Uzokhona ukuba nalo ilungelo lokuyehliselwa ma kungabe ihhovisi alihlanganiswanga nendawo ekuhlalwa kuyo endlini. Enye into ekumele yenziwe abosobhizinisi ukuthi babhekisise okuthengwayo kwibhizinisi ngaso sonke isikhathi. Kwamele uhlanganise wonke amareceipt nofakazi bokuthenga ngemali kwizintengo zebhizinisi. Masifika isikhathi sokulungisela intela, ungasebenzisa bona lobu fakazi bese ubhale intela edonsiwe engatholwa yibhizinisi. Ziningi izixwayiso ezinganceda ugcine imali yebhizinisi. Uma ufuna incazelo ephelele, bakashela iwebsite yethu randswithsense.co.za futhi ubheke okusha okufakwe kuFacebook. Tsaleni kahle babukeli.
Re se re fihlile qetellong ya lenaneho la rona. Re a tshepa hore mo lapeng o fumane susumetso ya ho laola maemo a hao a tjhelete. E bang le rona hape bekeng e tlang. Ha re tswela pele ka ho letlisetsa dikeletso le boitsebiso bo ka o thusang hore o tsebe ho etsa rents with sense. Ke nna Mmarona Kgwele. Salang hantle.